I wanted to write a book that was fun, that was empowering, that was hilarious, and informative at the same time.